Hey guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I will talk about that one dead and five people were injured in settle shooting suspect at large. A shooting incident in downtown Seattle on Wednesday evening left one person dead and five other injured, according to the local police. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe.